It's been 5 years since the Paris Agreement was signed by over 195 countries around the world. The ultimate goal, to make mobility climate neutral by 2050. So, how are we doing? Which countries are driving the shift on mobility? Where are the biggest changes happening? Well, for the first time ever, the world's first ranking of development in e-mobility will be presented at, that's right, IAA. For more information on this, click the link below.